Good morning, kids. Today, let us learn the letter Z. Okay? Today, we are going to learn the letter Z. Now, so open your picture textbook. See, yeah, this is letter Z. Z sounds Z. Z sounds Z. Z for zip. Z for zip. Z for zero. Z for zero. Z for zigzag. Z for zigzag. Z for zoo. Okay, children? Z for zebra. Z for zebra. Okay? Now, let us see on the blackboard. Okay, children, see here. This is letter Z. Z sounds Z. Z sounds Z. Z for zero. Z for zoo. Z for zigzag. Z for zip. Z for zoom. Z for zebra. Okay? Children, should we sing one rhyme? Z for zero. Z, Z, zero. Z for zoo. Z, Z, zoo. Z sounds zigzag. Z, Z, zigzag. Z for zip. Z, Z, zip. Z for zoom. Z, Z, zoom. Z for zebra. Z, Z, zebra. Okay? Children, now let us see how to write letter Z. Okay, children, see here. Start from the first blue line. Make a sleeping line, children. Okay? Sleeping line like this. Then slanting line. Then a sleeping line. Don't lift your hand, okay? Don't lift your hand. Write like that only. Yes. Sleeping line, slanting, and then sleeping is Z. Z is very easy, children. See, sleeping line, then one slanting, then again sleeping. Don't lift your hand, right like that only, in the two blue lines. Okay, children? Yes, like this. See here, if you watch carefully, then you can learn easily, children. See here, like this. Okay? Sleeping line, slanting, and then sleeping. Z. Okay? This is Z. Z sounds Z. Z sounds Z. Z for zip. Z for zoom. Z for zebra. Okay? Z for zigzag. So Z sounds Z. Okay, children? Okay, children, let us revise from A to Z. A sounds an, A for ant, A for apple, A for aeroplane, A for axe, A for arrow. B sounds B, B for bus, B for ball, B for bag, B for bat, B for book. C sounds C, C for car, C for cat, C for cow, C for cake, C for cup. D sounds D, D for doll, D for dog, D for door, D for drum, D for duck. E sounds A, E for egg, E for elephant, E for elbow, E for engine, E for envelope. F sounds F, F for flag, F for fish, F for finger, F for flower, F for fan. G sounds G, G for gate, G for grapes, G for girl, G for goat, G for grass. H sounds H, H for horse, H for hen, H for hat, H for hut, H for hammer. I sounds E, I for import, I for India, I for igloo, I for insect. J sounds J, J for jeep, J for joker, J for jack, J for jacket, J for jelly. K sounds K, K for kite, K for kettle, K for king, K for kangaroo. for needle, N for nut, N for nib. O sounds of O for octopus, O for organ, O for orange, O for ostrich, O for ox. P sounds for P for pillow, P for parrot, P for pencil, P for piano, P for pen. Q sounds for Q for question mark, Q for water, Q for quill, Q for quilt, Q for queen. R sounds R, R for rose, R for rabbit, R for rope, R for rocket, R for rainbow. S sounds R, S for socks, S for sun, S for spoon, S for scissors, S for soap. T sounds T, T for top, T for tap, T for tiger, T for table, T for toothbrush. U sounds A, U for umbrella, U for umpire, U for urn. V sounds V, V for van, V for violet, V for vulture, V for walls, V for vegetables. W sounds for W for watch, W for well, W for wallet, W for window, W for whistle. X sounds X, X for X-ray, X for X-mask. Y sounds Y, Y for yoke, Y for yak, Y for yacht, Y for yo-yo, Y for yellow. Z sounds Z, Z for zip, Z for zero, Z for zigzag, Z for zoo, Z for zebra. Okay children, now that we have completed the letters from A to Z, please revise your picture textbook every day. Okay?